really? Oh my God.
What?
Oh, really? You gotta go? Oh, man.
You mean you're about to break your record?
I'm one man. I'm 100,000 away from beating my record. I'm one man. I'm on almost my marathon score pace. 5 minutes. million on less than 100,000 from my five-man record on the first man.
Cool.
I'm going to have to pay real close attention to do this one. Oh, I got to go. Sorry.
Yeah.
Yeah.
and that's unbelievable. Yeah. new record. I'm one man. I can't believe that. I would have never expected it in a million years. Still doing the first man. Yeah, I'm on pace right now to break my marathon score on five men.
I'm sorry. Yeah.
We're doing it in the middle of this next board. I'll never be able to repeat this. No, I won't even try. There's no sense. I can't do that again. I'm very confident of that. I don't know how that happened.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Give you disinformation, give you... Oh, my God. Yeah.
Wow.
Broke the record.
I'm the first man. I just rolled the level counter over back. I'm on the easy level.
Oh,
Oh yeah, I'm way past it. I beat it on my first guy, but I'm on my third guy now. I did twice. Hey, it was good meeting you, man.
Good luck.
Thanks. Oh,
Thank you. Yeah.
can't drink this much?
Oh, okay.
Again. No, this is my third. I died twice. Shortly after you left, I died, and then I died like another 100,000. 2.2. 1.82. Oh yeah, I'm way past. I beat it on the first man.
Yeah. Fuck.
I'm on my third now. I'm at 2.6 million. I broke the record about 700,000 ago. I broke the record on my first man.
Third one?
Yeah.
3.7, still third in the world. Yeah.
Yeah. How you doing?
Died twice, still. I'm still my third man. 2.88. I'm running out of time, though. Place is getting close.
The dump club has a full full staff.
Yeah, but I got a long drive.
You gotta get the road.
You said you're 1:30 surgery tomorrow?
Yeah, 8 in the morning.
Nothing too serious, I guess.
I have an ear tube taken out, but his eardrum's not moving, although he tested normal on hearing, so we're not sure. The doctor's concerned there might be a growth or something here. He wants to get it on, but yeah.
He's supposed to that. He's good for it. Bud and I were going to go downstairs and grab something to eat. Did you bring anything? A bottle of water? Or...
Yeah, it might be good, I guess.
I'll bring a bottle of water.
Honestly, I didn't plan on this being this long. I wanted to do a lot of other stuff today. But I can't very well quit after that awesome start. I've thought about it a couple times. Thought about, it's good enough. I guess I at least want to get 3 million.
Remember, you can't win a contract if you award somebody when you win.
Oh man, you gotta be kidding me.
Yeah.
1.947 million on my first man. I would have never thought I could get a million on one touch. That's just the end of the level. That's not a death. It's a, it does crazy stuff when you finish the level. You throw stuff in the air, falls on your head. Yeah.
Yeah.
255 plus 92, oh yeah. No, that's cool.
All right.
Here you go. Thank you, sir. I'm a little concerned, Robert. I didn't plan on it going this long, so I don't have another tape out ready to go in. It's an 8-hour tape. But I had a little bit of recording of Steve over this time. I don't know how long.
I'm not going anywhere.
More tapes, I just have them locked up over in my bag. I would have never thought I was going to get that kind of score on my first man. I should have had another one ready and just planned ahead, but I think I've got until 6 o'clock anyways, but no, I mean, I think that's when the tape would run out. But for all I know, it's a 6-hour tape, and I thought it was an 8. I'm pretty sure it's 8, so it's SLP, and I think that's what I'm recording. You know, this new camcorder will not allow me to put a time date stamp on it. The only way it will display a time date stamp is if you record it onto 8mm and then transfer it. It keeps it in the digital line. And because I'm directly feeding it to the VCR, it won't, there's no way to put it up there. I was really bummed. Well, it's still blinking. That's a good sign, I guess. Okay. voice isn't quite deep enough for that. No, I'm on number four, though. Yeah. 3,052,000. Okay. So far, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh no! Fourth down. Now this is going to be the they're just going to start going faster and faster, and there's going to be no way to finish. I missed the I close to finishing it anyway. That's it. 3,162,125. The last part was my first man. My old record with one man. Cool. Now, do you want Gary to open it and show the settings? Because, for all I know, it was that easy settings, and that's why it was so easy. I need my control panel anyway, so we can put it at the same time. That'd be really cool, because I want to, you know, prove on tape that I really played on the right settings. For all I know, I'm going to be disappointed to find out someone accidentally screwed it up. I've never had over a million before. How'd you do? Did you get that kind of stuff? Come close?
It will. What you have to do is just open the door, flip the switch, turn it off,
and it'll come up on the screen.
Well,
it'll go into service mode.
Can I test it?
I think so. Alright, go down to machine setup and push sideways. Yeah, push left. And it will show that it's on 20,000 first. Difficulty 3, that's correct. Good. No? Thanks, Gary. Thank you, sir. Well, we're here. Do you want me to take my control panel off or save time?
Actually, we should get Randy today.
Okay, no problem.
He's right over by me. You can't see.
No problem. I'm in no hurry. I just
saw a pinball machine. Probably if you just give him a heads up that he's going to take it off.
Let's do it anyway.
Yeah,
thank
you, sir.
Wow, okay. I crushed it. On the dot, so
on the internet.
Duplicate that first man again. I don't have any idea how that happened. I would have bet like $1 million that there's no way I could have done that.
Brandon Erickson told me that at his best, not only this marathon game, but in a practice game, Star Wars, he hit like 8 million points, level 79 on the first guy.
For shield.
I just know that Brandon's setting records in his own way.
Yeah.
He's not exactly sure he wants to play marathon, but he has not for a while.
Well, I can see that.
The problem is, those hallucinations he had, that was pretty bad.
I was actually on pace with my first man to beat my marathon record on 5 minutes. I couldn't find it. There's no way that was going to happen, though.
That would have been.
No way that was
going to
happen.
That would have been. I mean, I should be on the face of the paper.